Good morning, LOMA scholars, families, and staff. It is Friday, May 29th, and it is time for the LOMA Roar Rally.
Our college-bound thinking quote comes from Desiderius Erasmus, "Your library is your paradise."
Now stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Hats and hoods off. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, a few quick announcements for our LOMA families. This week we had Packet 4 pickup. We had a lot of people coming on Tuesday and Wednesday. Great job. Huge shout out once again to Miss Walsh's LOMA Scholars. We had 100% packet pickup for Miss Walsh's Syracuse class. Great job to you. And a huge shout out to all those people who not only picked up packet 4, but dropped off packets 1, 2, or 3 when they picked up their packets. Great job engaging in distance learning. And families, great job in supporting your LOMA Scholars. We know that you are a huge part of their success. So thank you very much. When you were there, you should have received a flyer. We have some important dates coming up, including our last packet pickup, packet 5 pickup, which will be on June 8th and 9th. We also have device drop-off and return. If you checked out an iPad or a Chromebook from LOMA, we will be returning those on June 12th, 11th, 15th, and 16th. There are times when we will pick those up. And then lastly, sixth grade students, our drive-through promotion will be on June 12th. I am hearing that they're going to be starting some construction on the road in front of LOMA. It will not prevent you from getting up to LOMA, but please be planning ahead for that when it comes to our drive-through promotion. And now I get to shout out some of our LOMA scholars who've been doing great things over this last week. From Miss Taylor's class, for 30 plus minutes on IXL, Angel and Isabella. For 60 plus minutes on IXL, Shay and Aubrey. Great job. Shout out from Miss Taylor. Miss Walsh would like to shout out Andy, Ezio, Lucy, and Nicholas for attending the ELD Zoom. Great job to you guys for attending that extra Zoom. Miss Eaton would like to shout out for extra participation the following students: Sophia A, Evie, Ashlyn, Amy, Leah, and Aiden T. Great job for that extra participation during Zoom. And then Miss Reeves has shout outs for several students for working hard on Imagine Learning: Cynthia, Oscar, and Jason. Great job. To all of my students out there, if you are an EL learner, you have access to Imagine Learning and should be trying to get 30 minutes a day. So great job to those students. For working hard on Lexia, Jonathan and Andrew R. And she would also like to recognize the following students for participation in both the whole class and ELD Zooms. And there's a lot of you: Jonathan, Cynthia, Kayla, Amelia, Ruby, Maya, Dunya, Sophia, Oscar, Araya, Drew, Nikolai, and James. Great job to Miss Reeves' LOMA Scholars. And check out some of our LOMA Scholars and how they are working hard at home. Right, and now we come to that final part of our Roar Rally, our Roar Awards. Let's think about how these LOMA Scholars were roaring throughout the week. From Miss Walsh's class, for working diligently on Lexia, Chloe B. From Ms. Vargas's class for strengthening their reading skills with Lexia, Denya, Samantha S., and Uriah. From Ms. Bing's class, we saw a picture of her earlier today, for participating in the writing challenge, Gianna. From Ms. Shepherd's class, for taking ownership in her learning, Michaela. For great progress in distance learning, Eliana. And for super progress in distance learning, Eric R. Great job to these and all of our Loma Scholars who are working so hard during this last week. And now it's time for our college chant, because we are all college bound.
Columbia, Redlands, Syracuse, UC Santa Cruz, USD, Cal Poly, SDSU, UCSD, UCLA, USC, Stanford.
We are going.